What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Overly Rock'em. I know it's a lot of noise, and a lot of my videos you can't really hear, so I'm going to try and speak a little louder, more towards the camera. But today we have a pickup. Two shoes I've reviewed, you guys seen over and over and over. From me, from everybody else out there. And yeah, man, I just had to cop another pair, let my other ones go. But today we're coming from popsneakers.cn. Check them out. Well, first thing, let's get into shout outs to them, because they sent me a jersey, you know what I'm saying? I already got a little jersey in, you know what I'm saying? And y'all know the squad, man. If you don't know, man, we got 49ers on deck. We finna do some things this year, man. Now, I would have got a Colin Kaepernick one, but because with all these trades going on, man, I don't even know if he's gonna stay. So I figured, why not go with the classic, man, with the legend. So got a Jerry Rice jersey right here. The stitching and everything is solid, man. You know what I'm saying? It seems like it's like a new. The material is almost like a baseball jersey. Not sure if that's how it's supposed to be or not, but stitching wise, like, it's pretty solid, man. Pretty solid. You can get these for the low, man. So if you're looking for football jerseys, NFL season is on its way. It's already in effect with the preseason. Make sure you check them out, because they got them on deck. So shout outs to them, man. Definitely will be rocking this for the season. Y'all know what it is, man. All right, let's get into the shoe. Let's get into the shoes. Both 12s, two pairs of 12s. Now this is my thing, man. One thing that I've learned when I order from sites is that packaging, if you want your packaging to be perfect, figure a way to let them know not to put it in the box. Put the box together yourself. That's the only way your box is ever going to become perfect. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man. So you see what happened to the box, bro. That's unacceptable. I don't like that. You know what I'm saying? And this one, I actually fixed a little bit. It was like way in here. You know what I'm saying? So get a good look at that. It's sometimes it's DHL, sometimes it's the site, how they package it. Sometimes it's the like I said, DHL when they deliver it or whatever, but you know what I'm saying? I've gotten a lot of DHL packages that boxes came perfect, so I don't really like that. But anyway, man, let's get into the box. I mean, into the shoes. We have the Masters on deck. Dope shoe, man. I cannot get this shoe enough, bro. Like, it's definitely one of my favorite 12s. It's all black for the most part. With the white, got the Jumpman tab right there. 2-3 on the tongue. Get you guys a good look at the back. Everything lined up. The tongue right here looks good. Ain't no bumps, no nothing. It's actually a really good tongue. It's very soft. You know what I'm saying? My early release pair was really, really hard. But yeah, dope shoe, man. I'm not going to go into no super deep review. You guys have seen this shoe a million times. Retro little, not retro card, but Jordan 12 card. Here's the other one. Yeah, these are solid. Yeah, man. It's, one thing I don't like, which, I mean, it's a factory flaw, I guess. I've seen it come on other pairs, too. Is if you look at that gold little spot right there, you know what I'm saying? I like my stuff to be perfect. But, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, it happens. You got the bottoms, white carbon fiber, white Jumpman right there. Which one was it? I think it was this one. This one was kind of dented, so, you know what I'm saying? Make sure, it wasn't a big deal. You can't really tell, but, you know what I'm saying? You don't push the shoe tree all the way in and it curves. It has like a little dent to it. I don't like that. But yeah, man. Master 12s. Check them out, man. Pop Sneakers. Definitely a new site to mess with, man. You know, it's always good to have options. So, that's the first pair of 12s. Second pair of 12s. You guys probably already know what these are. I need to get some other ones, man. We have Blue Games. Blue Game 12s. One of my favorite shoes, if not my favorite. released this year. Like, I was looking forward to these. I wanted to get them when they had the little sick face right here. You know what I'm saying? But these are definitely better. I like the tumble a lot better. The tongue, you guys can see the tongue, 2-3, got a slight bump in there. Jumpman in the back is good. Jumpman in the back is here is good. No scratches on the little Jumpman eyelids right here. Sorry if you guys can't hear me, man. You know what I'm saying? I try and move the camera a little closer, but I'm on my break at work, so I said let me knock this review out. What was it about these, man? It was something that I was like, oh man. So you guys see the Jumpman tabs? That's what it was. Okay. Now, I know this happens. I know what happens with retail pairs. So, I mean, it's simply a factory flaw. But when ordering from the sites and their UAs, you want them to be as close to retail as possible. Because they're UAs, it's going to be like, oh, well, they fake. But if it happens to a retail pair, you know what I'm saying, so on. You guys know the game. Anyway, look at this tab. And then look at this one. So, you know what I'm saying? They're a little off. This one's a little higher. A lot higher. You know what I'm saying? I don't like that, man. I like myself to be perfect, as I mentioned. But besides that, you know what I'm saying? It can't always be like that. You got the carbon fiber on the bottom. Dope tee. Both of these line up. They're not different heights, which is a wonderful thing. And yeah, man. So check them out, man. Popsneakers.cn. Cool people. It's good customer service. You know what I'm saying? I like to dip and dabble in different sites and just check out what they got to offer. So yeah, make sure you order from them. If you do, you know what I'm saying, let them know I sent you. Might get a little discount or something. But make sure you stay tuned. I got more stuff on the way. More shoes on the way. I'm trying to get some new stuff. It's crazy because just like with the OVOs, man, I wanted to be one of the first three people to have it. But because of all the changes, bruh, I'm just going to wait until after release and then go ahead and get it, you know what I'm saying, and show you guys anyway, you know what I'm saying. So anyway, hit that sub button, hit that like button, comment on the video, follow everybody else who's in the rep community and UAs and even, you know what I'm saying, retail pairs, man. Yeah, it's your boy Overly Rocker. We out of here.